When we look at implementing BQA on a ranching operation, we'll normally refer to the best management practice for a particular situation. That best management practice is one that applies to implementing animal health procedures, nutritional requirements, whatever the best practice to achieve the desired result would be. And that can constitute a whole host of things, but it's the implementation of any particular process on a ranch to its best advantage.